Jason!
Dennis.
How is this possible?
Luck favors you, my friend.
Who's responsible for this?
Vas. In celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. Tell Citra I'm coming.
Okay. I will tell her right now.
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates. I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates.
Go! Make it stop! Just one more hit.
I'm sick of this place. This island and everyone on it can burn in hell.
Can't wait to see this rock.
Hello?
Jason, I must warn you. Vas is a mighty warrior, but Hoyt is like a demon. Many of the Rakyat have attacked his island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Vas, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Big words. But the doctor tells me your boat is almost ready. You would be leaving soon.
My friend.
Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
It is time. Drink. This is a poison for the weak. Only the strongest will survive it. Follow the path.
What kind of man are you? Your senses be clouded by others. You walk their paths instead of your own instincts. But I can feel the fire in you.
What the hell is that thing?
Tell me who I am.
You live for battle. Every man you fight dies and deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatao. You feel the jungle around you. You are Rakyat.
Across this island, Vaas and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Vaas falls at our feet. We are the warriors of the Rakyat, and I will lead you to glory!
I'm coming for you, Vaas.